So we made it to Corrour, which is, I admit, the whole time, the one station that I was really looking forward to coming to. I have memories of Corrour and Scotland. I've never done Scotland by train before, but I've done it by car. I've made four, five, six journeys in my life, including the Highlands, around Scotland, the beautiful place that it is, but always by car. One of the first times I came through was in 1990. I was 18 years old. Actually, this week that we're filming this, today is the 15th of August. It's my birthday in a couple of days' time. I just turned 18, so it's the same week, 27 years ago, in 1990, that I first came down here. And that is possibly where my fascination for railways came from, because I remember we were driving down the road past, and we went past these places, and then I remember seeing road signs to places like Rannoch and Speen Bridge and Bridge of Orkney, places that we've passed through today on the train. And I said to my friend that I was with at the time, I was like, oh, can we just drive up the path and go and visit Bridge of Orkney station? And of course I got accused of being a train spotter. But I'm not into train spotting, I'm really not. But I didn't realise that at the time. Something in me just wanted to go and see a station, you know, that was up, built in the Scottish Highlands, out in the middle of nowhere. But I didn't really know that at the time, and it was years later and the film Train Spotting came out, and that's why we're doing this here today at Rannoch, because it's known for the location of train spotting. It took me years later to work out that really I was interested in sort of the permanent way and the way that connections and maps and lines are built and the history of that. And part of me just always really wanted to come to Corrour and see it and sort of finally lay to rest that sort of you're a nerd from 27 years ago, because I am a nerd, but I'm sort of a nerd in my own special way. And that was really my message that I wanted to say, is that it's okay to be a nerd. If you are a train spotter, that's great. If you like locomotives, that's great. If you just like maps and connections and lines like I do, that's great. And don't be afraid to say that and like that. And when I was 18, I didn't get that, and at some point in the last 27 years I managed to work that out. And even maybe now in my 40s, there's a tiny bit of me that doesn't always admit it, but I'm admitting it now on camera. So if you like doing that, if it's what you want to do, go ahead and do it. Which applies to all of life, really. As long as what you're doing, importantly, doesn't harm anyone, but it makes you happy, then do it. And so, screw what anyone says. Do what you want to do. Choose to have your own adventure. Choose to do whatever it is that makes you happy. In this case, choose trains. In my case, choose railways. And right now, choose Corrour.
Your broad shoulders, mowed tears, you're alive, and I'm still here.